Hello, everybody. My name is Snatch, and we're checking out. We're checking out this game. At the moment, at this recording, I'm the only one on planet Earth that's playing this. So let's have a look. So I guess we crash landed on a platform planet. Ooh, that's mystery. Did you hit yourself, Mr. Ball? Yeah, come on. This is not that easy. Especially that it goes to 2D now. I was not expecting this. And you can't control the jump. You only control the power of the jump. And the direction. That's it. But so far, I like the art style. I kind of like it. Yes, I made it. Of course I made it. No. 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 Oh, God damn it. This is gonna be hard. Now. Go. Anywhere. Just go. What's going on? Can we make that? Yes, we can. It's easy, just spacebar and that's it. Moron. Oh no! Oh god, how do I go to the checkpoint then? I died! Oh, you can die in this one as well. No. Come on.
We can make that.
Oh, so yellow is bad, I guess. Jump it. Yes. Hi. Oh. Go. Quick. God damn it. Ooh. Go. Jump. Yes. Please make it, please. Checkpoint. No. Yes. How much further do I have to go? Where the hell are those materials, man? How high up can they be? I'm not sure. Is those are some rocks or something? I'm not sure. But I made it to another checkpoint without dying once. I'm getting better. Or something. No! Kill yourself. I don't even know where I am. A way to reset automatically in case you make him be a dumbass or something and die. Because I managed to die exactly here. Alright. Woo! Well, I grabbed some materials, I guess. Next area. Let's see.
Now it's night. This is getting weirder.
And it's 3D. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh. Where the hell am I? I like the first level. I don't really like this one. It's just like a walking simulator. It's not as dangerous as the first one or fun. And it's just busy work. It's gonna take forever to find them. It's just that it's so slow and boring. Come on, and I have to start all over again. I like the first level. I don't like this. It should have kept to the 2D platformer. Because this is just... Meh. Good first level. Terrible. Terrible second level. Is that a shard? Please tell me that's a shard. Yes. Look how far away are the other two. I think I'm better off killing myself. Come on. Hopefully these levels don't repeat that often because they're really terrible. They're just boring. It's if you had some sort of abilities or something, 2 shards. Kill me. All right. Last shard. Walking Simulator 5000. Found it. Okay. Kill me. And let's see. Head to the exit. Holy crap, what the hell. Alright. Jump. With this slow ass jump of mine. Maybe in the middle. Fuck off, platform. I'm just gonna try to wing it because I don't. Oh god. Spell from the platform. Oh come on, where the hell do you put me? I don't see anything. The camera angle is too close. Where's my eyes a little bit? Made it first. Made it a second one. Made it a third one. Come on. No. It just doesn't feel very well optimized. Come on. I can make it. Phew. Oh, god damn it. This is gonna be a rage quit on my part. The only one in the game or not, this is going to be a rage quit because it's just not very well balanced. Right, let me try, try. I'm not gonna quit just yet. Finding the shards was the easy part. Oh, god damn it. I was lucky. Run. Must be the timing. What the? Oh, nothing seems to work. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. My fucking god. It doesn't feel very well balanced. I'm like, it just. I don't even understand what's going on. Look, what the. There is no checkpoint on the other side. That's even worse. I'm gonna try just to reach once the island. What the fuck, man? Where do you want me to jump? Stupid ass game. Alright, maybe there is a trick to this. I'm so slow. So, up and down. So I need to jump when it's. No! Oh, come on, man. This is the stupidest platform ever. Fuck off. Game. At the moment, I'm the only one keeping you alive. Keep in mind, sir. When you kill me like a million fucking times. Is there a booster or something? Crashed. Thank you. Would not recommend this in a million years. It's going to remain unplayed forever. Can I open anything else? Because that was fucking stupid. And that's never gonna be finished, ever. Oh, they're locked. So I have to play that second one. Fuck that.